Huh? You can't kill me!
Why not?
Can't you see? In your life you serve no purpose. You come to this empty room as nothing. But with me, I establish some purpose. I am your master, and you are mine. You're but a mere object without me.
You're partly right, but... but why? So you try to hurt me, and I need to defend myself from you. You started all of this!
You cannot kill yourself, because I complete who you are. It is I who establishes your self-consciousness. What would you be without me?
Instead of me?
No one can be good for the sake of being good. Everyone is selfish, and every action will involve benefiting oneself.
Who do I help? Who do I help? I mean, they're both right, right?
Screw this.
According to my good friend Thomas Aquinas, I should get one of those things too, if I want a decent chance of winning.
Check your pocket.
Wait, I just walked in here and assumed I needed to fight. But why am I fighting? Am I fighting because it's the right thing to do? But then again, I'm only fighting for peace that benefits me as a selfish person. What am I doing?
Alright. Let's get this over with.
Who said we're fighting? Justice can be only achieved through peace.
What do you mean?
Look, man, this whole time you've been fighting and look what that has gotten you into. All you did was get your ass kicked. The power of peace is much more difficult to learn. If you use violence against violence, you're no better than those who use violence in the first place, don't you think? But I should be able to fight for what I stand for, and if I don't, that's bad for me. Yes, but you don't actually have to fight for what you stand for. Yeah, but good is subjective, and I should be able to fight for what I believe. Yeah, but you don't actually have to fight. You don't have to beat somebody up to stand for what you believe. You know, you were born with this for a reason. But it's a master and slave relationship. You see, there's always gotta be someone taking advantage of the other. If we only have peace, then how do we know what war is? And if there's no war, how do we know what peace is?
We already know what war is, and we already know what war can do, so let's have some peace.
Should I fight for what is good for me? Or should I just be peaceful, since that's also good for me? But if I don't fight for what I stand for, that's kind of not good for me. But, good is also subjective.
Is it possible to learn this power? Not from a Jedi. I mean fighter. Fighter. Not from a fighter.
I gotta get out of here. Listen here, man. All you've been doing is fighting. And look how that got you. And look what that has got you.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh, jeez.
Here's this.
Ow! That's my boy.
Yo. Yo, my skin is so dry, look at that. Oof. Oof, this is what you put us through, Mr. Davidson.
I'm happy with yourself.
Because I am.